This is a late-breaking update. Good morning to you. I'm Anita Blanton. Want to update you on that plane crash happening outside of the Prague Airport around 3500 Road and 1030 Road, somewhere in the middle of that field here. Sky 5 is en route to this scene right now. Apparently, this happened about 10 a.m. this morning. The pilot was trapped inside of the plane, could smell fuel leaking from the plane, but we are told that he has been safely evacuated from that plane, safely rescued. Don't know his condition at this point in time. We're working to get more details. The airport, getting in information that the airport just has one runway, a no control tower, so we're not really sure what happened, why the pilot went down. But we are, as we said, en route to this scene right now. Sky 5 en route. We also have a crew on the ground en route as well to get more information. We're working to get the emergency manager there in Prague on the phone as well. So we're going to pass along new information momentarily. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 for updates, and we appreciate all of the updates we're getting from you all on our live wire. Many of you all have been chiming in, getting us more information, and we appreciate that as well. Encourage you to continue with that. Stay with Eyewitness News 5. We'll keep you informed.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.